When people see Munn Ice Arena, they see the home of Michigan State's historic hockey team. But it's also the home of Michigan State's Division I club women's team as well. And now, as the senior class prepares to play their final game here at Munn Ice Arena, they look back and reflect on the sport that they love and the sisters that they've grown so fond of.
I've been playing hockey since I was 7, and I love the fast-paced game. I love just the defensive responsibility, but you're also very much offensive. I like being able to play both, and it's just been a huge part of my life throughout the years.
This year, we had a lot of changes with the coaching staff and the team, and we, all the seniors, just transitioned really nicely. And the freshman group that came in and the sophomores too, everyone's just so funny, relaxed. It's a really open atmosphere. And this has been our senior class, this has been our favorite team out of the 3 and 4 years that we played.
Why has it been your favorite team?
Because of the atmosphere. Like, the girls are just great. It's fun. It's less stressful than any other year. There's like not a lot of drama, and we're playing really well too.
The seniors on this team are leaders on and off the ice. They're doing everything they can to bring the freshmen, sophomores, into the Spartan, you know, into what we want for every game. They're always ones to take control of the game. They'll take over the puck when we need to have possession of the puck. They'll be the ones to take it, step up their game. Whenever they see that we're letting up a little bit, they're the ones that step up.
It hasn't hit me yet, so it might hit me tomorrow morning when it happens, just that this is going to be the last time I play competitive hockey at this rink that I've played at for 4 years. This is the longest I've ever played on a team at a rink for 4 years in a row, so it'll be weird. It'll be sad.
I'm going to be sad, and it'll be emotional when we're doing the whole ceremony part and having my parents on the ice. But as soon as the puck drops, it's a game. You got to win it. Got to work hard in the boards. And hopefully we can pull off the win and sing the fight song at the end.
While the Spartans fell to the Robert Morris University Eagles by a score of 4-3, the season is still far from over for them. They now turn their sights towards an ACHA championship and a berth into the national tournament. I'm Jason Ruff for WKAR Current Sports.